In everyone's childhood, there is always one friend we will remember. One special friend. This is our story.
Isaac Isyang. Rachel and Joyce. And then lastly, Hidayat and Tam. Okay, class. The friend beside you is your buddy. This means you will have to take care of each other, okay? Okay, class, flip to chapter 3 of your workbook and we'll go through the answers.
He was naughty and annoying. He didn't pay attention in class. And he drew spiders.
What are you doing? I'm drawing a spider with five legs. You shouldn't draw now.
Oi! Stop! Take it.
He followed my movements when we ate. Few understood him. I didn't either. I found it odd when he spoke to spiders during recess. I thought he was happy, especially when he drew spiders with five legs. When I told him that spiders have eight legs, he got angry. There were times when he would throw a tantrum.
Okay, before your March holidays, we'll be having Captain's Ball Tournament. And I want you to split yourselves into two groups, A and B. Tom just doesn't understand the game. No big deal. You, see me in the office.
Are you okay? Tahan. Sorry. Who's that? Hey, come back. You should.
Okay, class, mental sums. Hidayat, tell me the answer. What's 45 plus 12?
Oops. 57?
62 minus 10?
52.
38 plus 7?
45.
Good. Sit down.
Over time, I understood him better. He's intelligent, more so than many of us. He was also warm and can be likable.
Thanks very much for taking care of my son.
No problem.
So how? Did he behave in school?
Good. Just haven't finished last page of homework. Okay. Me also.
You have to finish it. Otherwise your teacher is going to scold you, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Let's go.
Hey, Hidayat. Basketball?
No, I need to do my homework.
With Tom?
Yeah.
You know, he always talks to himself.
And he don't talk to us.
What happened?
Because Mommy says I haven't finished my homework.
I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Begin.
No, no, stop it. I'm sorry, it's just,
Don't worry, it's just that Tom has a shorter attention span. But then again, you know, all children, they just need more time. We'll do our best to help him.
Thank you.
After he ran out of the examination room, there were many questions. There was one question on my mind. How can we help him?
Ma'am Nashita?
I was at a loss. And I went to the one person I thought could help me help him.
And I, we just wanted what was best for our son. We didn't know. Or maybe we did.
Mrs. Song, he's just like any other child, really. Do you know what Hidayat sees in him? He sees him as the most intelligent student in school. And Tom is his most loyal friend. Look at them.
Thank you.